stage. I think they're faster than I am. We have 3 booster club officers, so I know y'all probably don't want to come up here. You have to sing. No, I'm just kidding. Christy Weber, who's our president, I have a little gift for you. And Candy the Knight, who's our secretary. And probably the hardest job, and I begged her to take it, is Kelly Brock. We see each other a lot. She's our treasurer. So while they're coming up here, I'm thankful to have a booster club. Whichever way y'all want. You want to jump? Oh, you just want to get it done. Oh, look at them. I should make them come in the spotlight. Trying to. Give them a hand. So it's a very, very amazing thing to have a booster club. I'm very thankful that we've been able to find enough parents to step up and take lead positions. They are doing all of our traveling stuff, so if you haven't heard, it has been on Remind 1,000 times. We're going to Branson as soon as we are on spring break, and the deposit for that is $100, and it's due tomorrow, and you can see one of those ladies or me after the concert to talk about the itinerary, but if you ask your child, they can find it on Remind. All right, we're going to continue with the show. Our last song is Why We Sing. I lied. Diana, Ms. Webb, stand up. I can't tell you how much I'm thankful for her. We've been together, I was trying to think, is it 4 years now? 4 years. And we've grown together as an accompanist and a director, and I think we have a great partnership, and she's learning to use her voice. Inside joke, you'll have to find out about that. But anyways, we're very thankful for her. We do not pay her enough, and she goes above and beyond her call of duty, so we're very thankful for her. It's a different feeling when it's a live performance. Thank you so much for coming out. Give our kids a hand again. And look at the choir. Let's give a big round of applause for the Lawton Children's Choir. Thank you for coming out. Maybe somebody could mosey up and turn on the lights, Kenzie, so they can see to get out. We are selling poinsettias if you would like them for $5, and we have Christmas wrap. I don't know where Cora is in Avery. You can see them afterwards. If you've already paid for your poinsettia, you can come collect it. Have a great evening. Thank you for coming out.